Hi, my name is Jason Kang. I'm a full-stack developer working in South Korea. We have talked a lot about display and flex in detail, and this one is about grid and how you can use it to style your HTML elements on your web page. The word grid means a network of lines that crosses each other to form squares or rectangles. CSS grid is just like that. You're basically treating your web page like a big rectangular table and setting rows and columns to it. Similar to Flexbox, grid also has parent and children elements like this. Here, the parent element is called the grid container, and children elements are called grid items. There are a lot of properties you can add to your grid container and grid items. But like I did with the Flexbox, I'm going to talk about the ones that are used more frequently. First, you're going to set your container as display grid. And there are grid template columns and grid template rows. You're basically setting columns and rows to it. You see how there are two columns. You can also change the width. Like that. You can also change the height by setting grid template rows. You can also change sizes of each item. Like that. The next is column gap and row gap. These determine the spaces between each row and each column. First is column gap. You see the spaces between. And the row gap. Like that. The last one is grid template areas. This one is kind of special as it allows you to lay out your HTML elements. And unlike other options, you don't use numbers, you can use strings. This goes very well with semantic tags, which is a computer way of saying grammatically correct. We're going to talk about this in a separate session. Let's say you have a layout like this. First, you got to set your grid items to a grid area of specific kinds, and then you can set grid template areas to lay them out. Let's take a look. After setting grid area to your grid items, you gotta set your grid container with grid template areas to lay them out. Let's take a look. Like that. That's all for grid. Front-end developers have their own preferences when it comes down to which display property to use. I personally prefer Flex, but sometimes grid makes your life a lot easier. So you gotta know both and choose whichever works the best for you. And as always, if you wanna learn something specific, please leave them in the comments below so I can answer your questions. Thank you and stay tuned.